everyone, my name is Georgia, and welcome. I hope you guys are all having a great day so far, or night, or whatever time it is that you're watching this. So today, I thought I would show you guys what I keep in my pencil case, and yeah, so let's just do that. So this pencil case is actually from Daiso, so it costs $1, and it's really cute. I love the design, and I also just like how small it is. There actually was a pin on here, but it had my school name on it, so I took it off, obviously for a reason. So, yes, now I'm gonna open it up to view the inside. So, I guess I'll just start with the first thing, and it is a my liner. Usually, if it was school time, obviously there's no school now, so yes, I'm just keeping my most used supplies in here right now. It is a zebra my liner, and I did this thing where I had different color themes every week, so I would put in different color highlighters for each week. But yeah, this is a color I've really been obsessed with from the Zebra My Liner. It's a newer one I got, and I really like it. I've been using it a lot. Next is my other My Liner. Keep in here is a gray one. I use this for shadowing on like calligraphy and stuff. I haven't really been using it as much as I used to, so that's that. Next is the Tombow Fudenosuke hard tip brush pen. I use this for writing all my headers for my notes and such. So of course it's in my pen case because I use it all the time. And next, a fine liner. And this is the one I've been carrying around with me. Well, I did carry around. And it is the Stabilo 0.880.4. Whoopsies. Okay. But yes, it is just your basic felt tip fine liner that you can use for outlining things or for just whatever, but it's good to have. Next, I have a jelly roll, and it's the 1.01 that I use for highlights. It's just your basic white gel pen. Then I have two G pens. I have a black 0.5 and a red 0.7, and I really like these pens, but I don't use them that much just because I don't want the ink to run out on the black one, but yeah. And then next, my zebra sources. I have three in here. I have a 0.5 black, 0.4 black, and a 0.5 blue. And this one's almost out of ink. But yes, these are the two pens I mainly use for writing and taking notes. And next is another fine liner, which I'm probably going to take this out. It's a Prismacolor 0.5 fine liner, and it is becoming really bad. It's kind of old, actually, so I'm still surprised it works, but it's just not the greatest quality now since it's kind of old. And next, I have two pencils that I really don't care about my pencils. I don't have a pencil preference, so they're just these two random ones. This cat one my friend gave to me, and this one my food teacher gave me. Oh, upside down. National Food Association. But yeah, they're both 0.5, so that's convenient, so I don't have to care about different lead sizes. Speaking of lead, we have my lead 0.5 Target. Again, don't have preference with pencils. Next, have my ruler. Actually, I write with a ruler, so in my last video, I don't know if you saw, but my handwriting looked really bad, but my handwriting doesn't look that great without a ruler, so I skipped this one. It's from the observatory, which is pretty cool. So yeah. Then next, I have a Sakura Arch Foam Eraser. I love this eraser. It's very compact and small, so it fits well in my pen case, and it erases pretty well. So that's always very important. The last thing are these really cute little page flags. I got these at Daiso, and you know, just always good to have if you need to mark a spot in a book. But these are little caps, and they're so cute, and I like that it fits in my pen case, so I can just always have it whenever I need it. But anyways, thank you for watching this video if you watched it all the way through, and I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah. Okay, so I'll see you guys in another video.